to boot from a different hard drive. This is MSI B350 PCMate, the motherboard, and the BIOS is from 2019 November. So to boot from a different hard drive, go here to the boot tab, use the arrow keys, go to the right. I'm using the legacy and UEFI mode, and the first boot option should not be a UEFI hard drive, so I'm going to modify that to hard disk. Okay, now go to the end of the list. You can use the end key, hard disk drive BBS priorities, enter there, and go to the first one and press enter, and now select which hard drive you want to be in the first place. I want that one, the SSD Samsung. Okay, now the order was rearranged. Now the first boot device is the Samsung hard drive and it will boot from there. You can press escape. That is mentioned here also. Okay, now go here to save and exit, right arrow, save changes and reboot, press enter, save configuration and reset, yes, press enter. Now it should boot from a different hard drive.